Nothing.
What you up to, Cletus?
Hunting.
Hunting what? Retirees?
Nah, just stuff. Windows, antenna, tires, vermin.
Ah, so that was you. 'Tis the season for it.
I don't give a shit about no season.
Oh, good, huh? Don't let the regulations get you down.
That's what I'm saying. Hey, you want to come hunting with me? It'd be real neighborly of you.
Hell, why not?
All right, then. Up here with you. I got just a thing. Let's raise some hell, neighbor.
Oh, I'm in.
I'll introduce you to one of my all-time favorite pastimes.
You're gonna love this.
Okay, you see them three big satellite dishes? A decent shot, and they'll go down easier than a whore's drawers.
You're a real pillar of the community.
Half the folks in this town would sell their own mother, and most of the other half already did. Screw them. No more reality TV for you, Mrs. Gilbert. Okay, one more for the road. Yeah, that's it. Give him hell. Shoot another one. Come on. Boom! Didn't I tell you this would be more fun than a barrel full of pussies?
Ooh, you're a classy date, Cletus. No denying that.
Now drive us up to that abandoned motel. I got an even better idea.
So, what now?
We're gonna try our luck on something less stationary.
Ooh, liberals?
Nothing as slippery as that. You'll see. Ain't she a beauty? Drives like a dream.
You've got way too much time on your hands.
Nah, this is just a bit of foolery. I've been busier than hell with the real hunting. The money in wild organic meat these days, you wouldn't believe. Them hipsters will give you their parents' last dime for it. It's gotten so I can't even keep up with the demand no more. All this eat local, small batch, farm to table bullshit. You know, I could maybe use another pair of hands if I can get you up to snuff with that rifle.
If you keep on criticizing my shooting, you'll be starring in a...
If you wreck my buggy, Trevor... Here we are. I bet you never shot out the tires on a car before.
Oh, you'd be surprised.
Well, let's see what you got then.
Ain't you gonna shoot anything, Cletus?
Nah, I do this all the time, and I wanna see how you deal with a moving target. This is perfect right here. Pick a car and shoot a tire. Good, plain old-fashioned fun. Gotta show them sometimes you ain't a slave to the system. Hellfire, Trevor, you ain't rushing this, are you? Don't be shy. Tires don't feel no pain. You're slower than molasses on a cold day. Aim ain't nothing without timing in my book.
Hellfire!
Go on, one more, just for the hell of it. Pop the tires is much more fun. That's it, beauty. And again, Trevor. Give me strength. When in doubt, take him out. You gotta be 10% smarter than the equipment you're running, my granddaddy always said. Dumbass! Cars don't burst. Shoot the tires. Come on. Gotta show them sometimes you ain't a slave to the system. Looks like maybe you could use some more practice. Right, let's change it up. Come on, follow me. Just two fellers killing time in small town America. Don't get much better than this, does it?
The two most popular guys in town.
Am I glad I ran into you? Ain't nowhere near this fun being antisocial on your own.
Whatever cranks your tractor, I say. What's up next on the hillbilly anarchist agenda?
Ever shot anything with a face? Actually, let me ask it again. Ever shot anything with a face on four legs?
Now, Cletus, it's important you realize I'm a man plagued by vicious rumors.
Fine. Let's head for the roof. I seen some coyotes hanging around down by the road. Reckon it would be real neighborly of us to get rid of a couple.
And we are nothing if not neighborly.
We'll get a better shot from up here. See him. Looks like we got two packs of coyotes down there. Take a few of them out and the rest should scatter. Damn, you're shaking like a dog pooping peach pits. Sing to me now, song dog, and another. Damn varmints always getting at the trash and chicken. Worst thing about the Alamo Sea, coyotes.
I don't know. I can think of a couple more things.
Don't be going soft on them critters now. Dropped it like a bad habit. I think you got one more in you, Trevor. Don't let him get the jump on you, Trevor. Gotta line him up good.
Hellfire!
That should do it. Nicely done. I reckon you should tag along next time I go hunting out at Palito Bay. I'll show you how to bag an elk.
Why not?
All right, gotta go. I'll send you a text when I'm about.